Hello, dear students. Welcome to your EVS 2 class. In our last class, we started with chapter 5, Evolution of Mankind. We started with 5.1, from Homo habilis to Homo sapiens sapiens. We studied about Homo habilis. After completing 5.1, we will continue with 5.2, Homo sapiens sapiens 2, civilization. But now in this video, we will do 5.1, from Homo habilis to Homo sapiens sapiens. In this video, we will study about Homo erectus. Homo erectus marks an important stage in human evolution. Erectus means the one who stands erect. Hence the name Homo erectus. What do you mean by erectus? Erectus means the one who stands erect. Stand erect means stand straight. Hence the name Homo erectus. So we are going to study about the humans who could stand straight. Homo erectus. Let's continue. Compared to Homo habilis, he had a more developed brain. Humans of Homo erectus lived in groups. Okay, when we compare to Homo habilis, okay, when we compare with the Homo habilis, he had a more developed brain, Homo erectus, who could stand straight, okay, he was little bent, and here he could stand straight, Homo erectus. Compared to Homo habilis, he had a more developed brain. Humans of Homo erectus lived in groups. They lived in groups. Having seen wildfires, humans knew about fire. It is likely that Homo erectus had learned the technique of fetching the burning branches of trees to use that fire. hand axe made by Homo erectus. Remains of Homo erectus have been found along with his tools in the continents of Africa, Asia, and Europe. Okay, Homo erectus made tools like hand axe. Remains of Homo erectus have been found along with his tools in the continents of Africa, Asia, and Europe. Remember the word hand axe. Hand axe. Also remember Africa, Asia, and Europe. I hope you understood the lesson about Homo erectus. Let us do an exercise. Fill in the blanks. First one. Dash means the one who stands erect. Second, compared to Homo habilis, Homo erectus had a more developed dash. Three, humans or Homo erectus lived in dash. Four, having seen dash, Homo erectus knew about fire. 5. During the time of Homo erectus, most of the earth was covered with dash. During the time of Homo erectus, most of the earth was covered with dash. 6. The climate was extremely dash. 6. Tools made by Homo erectus were more developed and dash. 8. Homo erectus made tools like dash. Okay, now answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. How could Homo erectus survive in the extremely cold climate? Question 2. Where have the remains of Homo erectus been found? Where have the remains of Homo erectus been found? Okay, let us check the answers now. Exercise answers. Fill in the blanks. The first one is, answer is erectus. The complete sentence, erectus means the one who stands erect. Erectus, the blank space is at the beginning of the sentence. So the first letter should be a capital letter. Your E is capital. So erectus means the one who stands erect. Second one, compared to the Homo habilis, Homo erectus had a more developed brain. Brain is the answer. Third one, humans or Homo erectus lived in groups. Okay, groups is the answer and the blank space was here. Fourth one, having seen wildfires, Homo erectus knew about fire. So wildfires is the answer, underline the blank space was here. And you have to underline the word when you copy your book. Fifth one, during the time of Homo erectus, most of the earth was covered with dash. Most of the earth was covered with ice sheet. That's the answer. Sixth one, the climate was extremely cold. Okay, cold is the answer. Seventh one, tools made by Homo erectus were more developed and symmetrical. Answer is symmetrical. Okay, copy this. Next one, the eighth one, Homo erectus made tools like dash. Hand axe. Okay, hand axe is the answer. So, copy that and underline. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. How could Homo erectus survive in the extremely cold climate? Answer. Homo erectus could survive in the extremely cold climate because he had learned to use fire.
Write the complete answer. Question 2. Where have the remains of Homo erectus been found? Answer. Remains of Homo erectus have been found along with his tools in the continents of Africa, Asia and Europe. Okay, write the complete answer. Remains of Homo erectus have been found along with his tools in the continents of Africa, Asia and Europe. Okay, these were the extra questions and their answers. You copy this to your notebook and do a good study of it. Whenever you are free, visit your YouTube channel AK Saranatharikil and go to the videos, and you can see all the videos of your unit 1 and unit 2 there. Watch it again and again and keep all the lessons fresh in your mind. Those who are still not yet subscribed, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so that whenever I post a new video you will get a notification, and without waiting for long you can immediately watch the video. Okay, everyone, we will meet in the next video. Till then, all of you take care.